In this video, we have to consider the 800 digit integer 2345 and so on, the first m digit and the last n digit of the above integer are crossed out so that the sum of remaining digits is 2345. Then we have to find the value of m plus n. So the given integer is 2345 total 800 digits. So 2345 it will be 200 times. So sum of all digits, it will be 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 times 200. And 2 plus 3 is 5, plus 4 is 9, plus 5 is 14. It is 14 times 200. That will be 2800. And the integer is 2345. And first m digit and last n digit are crossed out. And these are the remaining digits. And sum of remaining digits, it is 2345. So sum of digits crossed out, it will be 2800 minus 2345, that is 455. And sum of one group of 2345 is 14. So if we divide 455 by 14, then it is 3 times 42, 3, 5, 2 times 28, 7. So 455, it is equal to 14 times 32, plus 7. And the integer is 2345. and 32, group of 2, 3, 4, 5. Are crossed out and 2 plus 5 is 7, so 2 and 5 are also crossed out. So total digits crossed out, it will be equal to 32 times 4 plus these two digits, and it is 128 plus 2, that is 130. So M plus N is 130.